Hello, my name is John, and in this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to disable the parent menu link on your WordPress website. Okay, so the problem is this: I've been trying to stack all these pages under this menu, and when I click on this, it is taking me to a page, but I don't want this to happen. I don't want to go to another page when I do this. I want these services to be disabled, to be inactive. So, how do we do this? Okay, let me walk you through it on my WordPress. Okay, so to do this, firstly, you have to log on to your WordPress account. And then go to appearance and menus. Click on menus. Okay. So under your menu, you see this is your main menu. You have web design and digital marketing solution pages under the services. So what we are going to do is we are going to remove this services page, remove, and we are going to create a custom link. This is a custom link. So let's create a custom link URL. Under this URL, you add the power sign. Sorry about that. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, yes, you add the power sign or the hashtag here, and then the link text services, or you name it anything you want, maybe what we do or something else like that, and then you add to the menu. So now it's part of the menu. So we just do what we did the first time around. We drag it up. Now, drag it up and then place these two pages under it. Then you save your menu. Okay, that has been saved. Let's test it. Let's see if it has worked. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Oh, see, it's no longer the link is not inactive. And your pages are still under it. So that is how to disable a parent menu link in your WordPress website. If you've learned anything in this video, if you found this video useful, please kindly like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.